Welcome you all. This is Adarsh Vidyalaya online chemistry class. Standard 10th, Unit 11, Carbon and its compounds, Session 4. Today we have studied general characteristics of organic compounds, classification of organic compounds based on the pattern of carbon chain, based on the kind of atoms, based on the functional group, hydrocarbons, characteristics of hydrocarbons, homologous series, characteristics of homologous series. Now we are going to study about ethanol. In this class, we are going to discuss about manufacture of ethanol, physical properties of ethanol and uses of ethanol. Ethanol molecular formula CH3CH2OH, 2 carbon containing alcohol. Here alcohol is the functional group. So, ethanol. Ethanol molecular formula CH3CH2OH or simply C2H5OH. First step, manufacture of ethanol. Normally, ethanol is manufactured in industry by fermentation process. Fermentation is conversion of complex organic molecule into simpler molecule by the action of enzyme. The enzyme is present in yeast catalyst many complex organic reaction. Here we are taking molasses solution. Molasses means that is a dark color syrupy liquid that is obtained left after the crystallization of sugar from the concentrated sugarcane juice. Actually, molasses is a byproduct obtained during the manufacture of sugar from sugarcane juice. Okay, molasses normally containing 30% of sucrose, which cannot be separated by crystallization in the manufacture of sugar. Okay, what is molasses? Molasses is dark color syrupy liquid left after the crystallization of sugar from the concentrated sugarcane juice that is containing nearly 30% of sucrose. This solution involved for the first step. First step is dilution of molasses. Dilution means addition of water. So here the concentration of molasses is decreased. So that means molasses is first diluted with water, concentration of sugar to about 8 to 10%, starting that is containing 30% of sucrose. Now sugar level is decreased. Okay, so about 8 to 10% of sugar is present in our solution. Now this solution involves our second step, that is addition of nitrogen. In what purpose we are adding nitrogen? Yes, already molasses is containing enough nitrogen matter. This nitrogen actually act as a food for yeast during the fermentation process. But here we are adding extra quantity of some chemicals added to it. Especially we are adding ammonium sulfate or ammonium phosphate. This substance is act as a food for yeast during the fermentation process, because next step is fermentation process. Okay, next step is addition of yeast. Here our yeast is containing invertase and thymase enzymes. Okay, so nitrogen enhanced diluted solution of sugar is involved for the fermentation step. This mixture is kept about 303 Kelvin for few days. At that time, sugar is converted into glucose and fructose in the presence of invertase. Next, that glucose or fructose is converted into ethanol in the presence of thymase. Okay, so this fermented liquid is technically called as wash, W-A-S-H, ஓகேம்மா. ஸோ மொலாசஸ் இஸ் எ டார்க் கலர் சிரப்பி லிக்விட் தட் இஸ் கண்டெய்னிங் 30% ஆஃப் சுக்ரோஸ். ஃபஸ்ட், தட் மொலாசஸ் இன்வால்வ் ஃபார் டைல்யூஷன். த கான்சன்ட்ரேஷன் ஆஃப் த சொல்யூஷன் சுகர் லெவல் இஸ் டைல்யூட்டட் டு அபவுட் 8-10%. நெக்ஸ்ட், தட் சப்ஸ்டன்ஸ் தட் சொல்யூஷன் இன்வால்வ் ஃபார் நைட்ரஜன் என்ஹான்ஸ் சப்ஸ்டன்ஸ் ஆர் ஆடட். தட் மீன்ஸ் மொலாசஸ் சொல்யூஷன் ப்ளஸ் நைட்ரஜன் காம்பவுண்ட்ஸ். ஓகே, தட் மீன்ஸ் பை த அடிஷன் ஆஃப் அமோனியம் சல்ஃபைட் ஆர் அமோனியம் பாஸ்பேட். ஒய் வி ஆர் ஆடிங் திஸ் நைட்ரஜன் காம்பவுண்ட்ஸ்? தட் இஸ் ஃபுட் ஃபார் ஈஸ்ட் டூரிங் த ஃபெர்மெண்டேஷன் ப்ராசஸ். தேர்ட் ஸ்டெப் இஸ் அடிஷன் ஆஃப் ஈஸ்ட். ஹியர் டூ என்சைம்ஸ் ஆர் ப்ரெசன்ட், ஒன் இஸ் இன்வெர்டேஸ், அனதர் ஒன் இஸ் சைமேஸ். ஃபஸ்ட் ஸ்டெப், சுகர் இஸ் கன்வெர்டட் இன்டு குளுக்கோஸ் ஆர் ஃப்ரக்டோஸ். செகண்ட் ஸ்டெப், குளுக்கோஸ் ஆர் ஃப்ரக்டோஸ் இன் த ப்ரெசன்ஸ் ஆஃப் சைமேஸ் தட் இஸ் கன்வெர்டட் இன்டு எத்தனால். ஸோ நவ் வி ஹாவ் ஒன் ஃபெர்மெண்டட் லிக்விட், ஆக்சுவலி தட் இஸ் கண்டெய்னிங் 15-18% ஆல்கஹால். ஹவு மச் குவான்டிட்டிமா? 15-18% ஒன்லி ப்ரெசன்ட். தட் இஸ் கால்ட் அஸ் வாஷ். ஓகே, வாஷ் மீன்ஸ் தட் இஸ் கண்டெய்னிங் ஒன்லி 15-18% ஆஃப் ஆல்கஹால். நவ் தட் சொல்யூஷன் இஸ் இன்வால்வ் ஃபார் ஃப்ராக்ஷனல் டிஸ்டிலேஷன். அகெயின் அண்ட் அகெயின் தட் இஸ் இன்வால்வ் ஃபார் ஃப்ராக்ஷனல் டிஸ்டிலேஷன் தட் இஸ் கன்வெர்டட் இன்டு ரெக்டிஃபைட் ஸ்பிரிட். ஓகே, தட் இஸ் கண்டெய்னிங் 95.5% ஆஃப் எத்தனால் அண்ட் 4.5% வாட்டர். வாஷ் இஸ் கண்டெய்னிங் 15-18% ஆஃப் ஆல்கஹால். நவ் த கான்சன்ட்ரேஷன் ஆஃப் எத்தனால் இஸ் இன்க்ரீஸ்ட். நவ் வீ ஹவ் ரெக்டிஃபைடு ஸ்பிரிட் தட் இஸ் கண்டெய்னிங் 95.5% எத்தனால். This rectified spirit is mixed with quicklime and that is involved for refreshing about 5 to 6 hours and stand for 12 hours. Now we are getting a pure alcohol, that means 100% ethanol, that is called as absolute alcohol. Okay ma? Absolute alcohol means that is containing 100% of pure alcohol. Next topic, physical properties of ethanol. Ethanol is a colorless liquid and also that is having a pleasant smell and it is burning taste. It is a volatile liquid, that means easily evaporated liquid. Its boiling point is 78°C in Kelvin, 351 Kelvin, which is much higher than that of corresponding alkene, that means ethane. Ethane boiling point is 184 Kelvin. Normally that is completely miscible with water in all proportion, that means completely dissolve in water in all proportion. These are the some physical properties of ethanol. Ethanol is colorless liquid, it has pleasant smell, burning taste, and it is easily volatile liquid, and it is completely miscible with water. Next topic, uses of ethanol. Ethanol is used in medical waves and as an antiseptic. And it is also used as an antifreeze in automobile radiator. Next, that is effectively killing microorganisms like bacteria, fungi, even virus also. So now we are using hand sanitizer that is also containing ethanol. And that is an antiseptic to sterilize wound in hospital. This is also act as a ethanol is act as a solvent for drug, oil, fat, perfume, dyes, etc. Normally this is act as a non-aqueous solvent. Most of the organic compounds are easily dissolved in ethanol. So this is act as a organic solvent. So that is also used for solvent for dissolved drugs, oils, fat, perfume, dyes, etc. And also that is used to preparation of methylated spirit. Methylated spirit means that is containing 95% of ethanol and 5% of methanol. Ethanol plus methanol mixture is called as methylated spirit. And also that is used to preparing rectified spirit. That means that is containing 95.5% of ethanol and 4.5% of water. This is also called as power alcohol when that is mixed with petrol. So mixture of petrol and ethanol, that is called as power alcohol. And also that is called as denatured spirit when ethanol mixed with pyridine. And also ethanol enhance the flavor of food extract. For example, vanilla extract. This is one of the common food flavor which is made by processing vanilla beans in a solution of ethanol and water. Thank you.